Guys, welcome back again. Today we're gonna be eating breakfast. Yeah, breakfast. What do I have right now? I have this stack of bread. You can see it. I have sausages, and I have eggs, and I have avocado. So avocado here. So I mashed it. And I have my favorite cup of tea. Yeah, tea. Yep. So, without wasting time, let's dive in and take care of this stuff right here, okay? In the next like 10 minutes, and we are done, and we go back to work, okay? So welcome guys, and please, if you haven't subscribed, please support your brother right here, man. Okay, subscribe, like, and share the video. All right, let's dive in. Oof, I can't wait. Yep. Man, home food. Nothing better than home food, man. Look at this, guys. Look. Oh, a little bit sausage. Bro, man, this is so delicious. Let's go. Almost done. Make sure when you're going to for work, make sure you eat a very good breakfast, okay? Very good one, you know? Because the next meal is on lunch. And sometimes people skip lunches. Like for me, I don't eat lunches that often. only take good breakfast in the morning and dinner. That's it. This is the last one, guys. Last one. Last one for you. Okay. Last one for you. Oh. Guys, thank you for watching. Thank you for watching, and let's meet up another day while I make something else to eat, okay? So right now, I'm kind of in a hurry. I need to go to work. So let me go to work. Right now, my stomach is full, so that should take care of me until dinner, until I come back again, until I come back home again. Okay? Otherwise, thanks for stopping by. I'll see you in the next video. Cheers, guys.